All right, so I'm at the Luxor gym. First training session since I got here to Vegas. Second night here, and really surprised, really happy. Didn't have to go to any commercial gyms or anything like that because the Luxor has a power rack or a squat rack or a bench press rack or a bent over row rack, whatever you choose to do. So far I've done some pull-ups, I've done some bent over rows, done some bench press, done some incline dumbbell press, about to do some military press. Then I'll probably do some biceps and some triceps. Just doing upper body today, just try to, you know, do something. It's been like 3 days since I've trained, so feeling pretty good. Looking forward to doing legs tomorrow. So this is what the gym looks like. Squat rack, dumbbells go up to 100 pounds. Not too bad for a hotel gym. Got all the cardio stuff and got some machines as well. The only downside is it closes at 8:30 and it's around 8 o'clock, so better get to it.